This one's a little dark and sad, but interesting. So we all know that Filch and Mrs. Norris have a close relationship, but what if Mrs. Norris was an animagus who had a sort of dementia as she got older in her years, and in a moment of clarity, she turned into her animagus form, which was the cat, but then the fog settled back in, and as an animagus, you have a limited mental capacity compared to your human form, so then she got stuck like that, and now it's just kind of partners in crime with Filch.